the crown of the rising of the winter sun and the running of the deer, the holy seed of the mistletoe, the dawning of the year. In comes I by this ancient way, and casting aside all sorrow and care, by this cold sharp winter find ye no pain. Let hearts now be cheered by myself, all she dead, who has waited this while to greet thee once more by dark rolling hillsides and the wild North Sea shore, where once dark I wandered this wild green mile, by waves cold and frightful, in winds iced that wild, this way awaiting by the fire that burns at oak, ash, and holly wood. Mystery by turns, at light cast by timber, thus shatters this dark wood. By shadows cast dancing, this night made good. Ah, what frost thickly covers each black winter thorn, melts quickly then by the warm blood of the red.
Thank you.
mighty scheme these walls of mine fulfill. Here firm I rest, they must be best, because they are thy will. Then all I want, O do thou grant this one request of mine, since to enjoy thou dost deny, assist me to resign. Leaping high in the cold air to be struck as red as the fox by the low winter sun. And when the hare landed, it was no longer a hare, but a bright woman. And in one hand she held a wand of ash, and in the other a wand of holly. And before that sun had set, she herself had given birth to a child in the furrows. This child and its mother lay like snow on the frozen earth, and in the night they talked. My son, the night is upon us and cold cuts to the very bone, yet there is no sorrow in this, for her breath is upon the stars, and by the moonlight our hapless footfall is thus guided. To which she replied, by her light all things are thus made whole again, the plough rends the barren fertile, and before dawn I will carry the bright wand of holly to the river, and upon each prickle it shall bear a salmon. How many salmon will you catch, my son? 12 shall be their number, mother, for each will bear the moon upon its scale. Yet its own pattern shall tell of passages and wanderings beyond. They will go into the world and tell of this unfolding. My son, I am the sharpness of the cold and the brightness of the moon. I am both the moonlight and the hoarfrost that holds it. I am a life and a death, between both to carry you at my breast this night. My son, I am the winter. I move the flames and motion of frozen stillness over the river flow. I am both stillness and flow, for in me all life dwells, along by this way. By the rising sun, she herself leaped high into the bright cold air and was struck fox red by the red sun. And she landed and was no longer a woman, but a hare. And that hare ran into that bright morning.
Branch with snow, over the barren earth I leap by the rest.
clouty wren was killed again. The clouty wren was slain, who held the knife to take its life, all in the dark wood then. The holly tree, the holly, that bears the crown so bright, the ivy, oh, the ivy, that shines the dark tonight. For the wren was slain by four dark men who from the west did come. They held the knife, they took its life, all in the dark wood then. The holly tree, the holly, that bears the crown so pure, the ivy, oh, the ivy, green shines this night so sure. Who were the men that killed the wren? Who are they that did come? Who held the knife and took its life, all in the dark wood then? The holly tree, the holly, that bears the crown of peace, the ivy, oh, the ivy, green shines the white of eyes. The first that came held candle flame to light the spring that night. He held the knife to take its life, all in the dark wood then. The holly tree, the holly, that bears the crown of love, the ivy, oh, the ivy, around the oak has grown. The second that came burst logs to flame by the flowering May bush end. He held the knife to take its life, all in the dark wood end. The holly tree, the holly, that bears the crown of joy, the ivy, oh, the ivy, green this night to enjoy. The third he came to the harvest end to bring King Bollycorn down. I held the knife to take its life, all in the dark wood then. The holly tree, the holly, that bears the crown of tears, the ivy, oh, the ivy, bright air shines as dawn nears. The fourth set flame to winter then, his month brought fire and blood. He held the knife to take its life, all in the dark wood then. Shines in the wood. Oh, the cutty wren was killed again, the cutty wren was slain. We held the knife, we took its life, all in the dark wood then. The night before Christmas, and I was making me Christmas pudding, and there's this knock at the door, and a voice outside calling out, "Oh, it's cold out here in the snar in the wind. Will you let me in, for I might die?" "And did ye open the door then?" "Oh, aye." "And who was it that was there?" "Hey, there was this old, old wifey with a basket of trout and salmon. And she came in and sat by the fire, and all the while I made my pudding. And then she spoke. So what did she say? Why, she said, take a trout and put it into the pudding like and boil it as I would. And did you? Oh aye, I did. Like as not, there's never been a trout in a Christmas pudding afore or since. But I did as she bid. And so I set the cauldron on the chain over the fire, and where we sat, myself and the old wifey drinking from a bottle of whiskey. And what did she say then? Why, nothing at all, but she looked all the while into the fire and hummed some strange song that made me sleepy. Why, I looked into the flickering flames and I was soon fast asleep. And when did you wake? Oh, I woke, and the old wifey was awa', and the fire burned still bright, and the cauldron still bubbled, and my pudding still steamed. Wait, it was morning afore, and it was night new. I looked out of the door, and the snow was falling heavy. And what happened then? Why, the pudding splits open, and out jumps a wee man playing a fiddle. Wait, did you get a look at his face? Oh, aye. He had currants for eyes and a nut for a nose. Well, where did he go? Well, hey, man, he danced 3 times around the house, then leapt up the lum, and I called on him to come down. And did he come down? Nah, but he played his fiddle up the chimney from Christmas to Hogmanay, and 3 days past that into January. Wait, what happened then? Well, he fell into the fire and was all burned up. Is there anything left of him? Only some fish bones in the ashes and the 4 silver strings of his fiddle. Ran through the winter wood beneath the bright full moon that lit its way through the trees. Thus ran the fox. The hare also ran through the winter wood beneath the bright full moon that lit its way through the trees. Thus ran the hare. When the fox met the hare, between them lay the badger, dead. Together they sang life back into it, until once more that badger was alive. The fox, the hare and the badger all ran off through the winter wood, beneath the bright full moon that lit each its separate way through the trees. Thus ran the fox, the hare, and the badger. if they long. Our bullets adorned with the prickle holly tree, and nutshells and ivy bring good health to thee. In comes I, my face so green, all holly bright and ivy shine. My dance is cast by valley and hill, and dance this way in winter still. Bare black trees and frost-hard earth await my touch and vibrant breath. Green my sign this winter long, seek ye that glad and ancient song. That song before this frost called death. Follow my voice by the bright green wreath. All holly bright and ivy shine, holly crown bright blood red of the wine. Let faith not be failing now dark cold is here, for she is a weaving, the springtime draws near. when the hare dies, the fox mourns. A folk until you see the hair. Encounters the hare will never get the better of him, except he lay down on the ground the weapon he bears in his hand, be it hunting staff or bull, and bless him with his elbow, and with sincere devotion utter this one prayer in praise of the hare, then will he be better man. The hairy, the frisky one,
the wee brown cow with a
tongue, the white spotted one,
the wee brown cow with a
filthy beast, the coward,
the wee brown cow,
the nibbler, the white liver,
the wee brown cow,
the fellow in the tube, the driver.
The
cats of the wood, that the lurks in the queen. The first cat, the blear-eyed one, the looker to the side. Of the stubble, the animal of the stubble, the wild animal, the short animal, the swiftest wind, the shagger, the dew beetle, the sitter on its form, the fidgety footed one. The stag of the cabbages, the low creeper, the small-tailed one, the getter quickly, the wild-bellied one. look until you see the hand. Van Mitten as well, her hunted a hare with a tabor. God send you raid a meat than the running hares. Hunters two hares, loses the one and leaves the other. You will have the hare for breakfast. He must hunt overnight. Yes, I have.
Away from cow and a pair of leather horns. Away from cow and a pair of leather horns. A wee brown cow with a pair of leather horns. A wee brown cow with a pair of leather horns. A wee brown cow with a pair of leather horns. A wee brown cow with a pair of leather horns. A wee brown cow with a pair of leather horns. A wee brown cow with a pair of leather horns.
Don't miss the falcon till you see the hare. Watch the tree and the wind. Winter in the deep snow. Men will me seek for the trace. by my steps I am you know. Follow me from place to place. Meat's drier than rabbit's meat. Some people don't like it, but with plenty of onions, it's lovely. Jack Hare and I tend to have him a fried for supper. And here there's some wood to dress him. Thank you. good day to you, Sir Hag. Let you in such wise fare as will bring you to me alive, above black furrows and beneath winter skies.